It's called global preventive medicine. The earth is the patient now, and we're all physicians to the patient.
We're here to serve, and we can save the world.
Close down all those reactors now with solar and wind and geothermal.
Forget about all the data and the figures and stuff. Listen to your intuition, and you'll know what you've got to do.